bombarded.
Abandoned long ago, madame. This must be the castle that Sylvana Selwyn and his thieves are in. If I can just get to him, I should be able to disband the group.
Accio! Incendio!
Petrific is Titanic!
Perpetua! Confrida!
Get over here, you insolent child! Petrific is Titanic! Petrific is
Titanic! Incendio!
Party to attend by myself.
What was that sound?
Rependo! Confringo!
You let Nora Treadwell go. You're about to wish you hadn't.
I've no idea what Selwyn sees in this place. And nothing left to steal from Moonridge View.
Revelio.
Selwyn would be as sick of this hole as we are if he'd been camped out here as long as we have. I don't feel bad fleecing those cape flappers in Crackrock.
If someone's
down,
the moon will all be
Revelio.
Knew I'd find you.
Accio. Revelio. There's something. That's it for Selwyn. Go and see if you can crack off about that bounty.
But tripping us, okay!
Patricia!
Revelio.
Not the best place for an unaccompanied student.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. Revelio.
Can't figure out why this...
What I wouldn't give for a cup of mushroom tea.
Accio! Bombardment! Protection!
Avoid the problem.
Repel! Kingbringer! You've one less follower, Ranrok.
I wonder who lives here.
Madame Navarro, how are you?
Wonderful, thank you. How can I be of help?
What do you have for sale?
Let's see how I can assist you, my lovely. Aren't you sweet? I'll be happy to take this off your hands. Thank you for your time, my sweet.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Revelio.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Have you heard any news about Sylvana Selwyn?
Selwyn has been taken care of.
You defeated Selwyn? Merlin's beard. A student took down one of Rookwood's top filth. Then I suppose this bounty is yours. Well deserved.
Surely the safety of Cragcroft is worth more. I'd hate for the Ashwinders to know who offered a bounty on Selwyn.
What a snide little rat! No sense of honor! You're worse than the Ashwinders. Fine. I can give you a bit more, but our business is finished. It's time for Cragcroft to live in peace. Take your money and get out. I may be glad to be rid of Selwyn, but I don't want to see your face around Cragcroft.
Ranrok has fooled you all, to your demise.
What do you have in store for me this time?
It's one thing to see.
Look at this!
Did I earn that ever?
Stupid one!
You bring that!
What's up, Ben? Lumos. Rebellion. Lumos. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
What if it wasn't about this stupid troll?
Flipendo!
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this! Levioso!
Accio! Incendio! Alohomora. Lumos. Revelio. Bombarda!
Show yourself!
Your poaching days are over. Revelio. This looks intriguing. Accio! Wingardium Leviosa. Accio! Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Confringo. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Stupid one. Revelio. One less poacher in the wizarding world. Revelio.
They come after me. I'll stick them like a nogtail. One in Berlin. I'm sure it'll be hard.
Stupid. Arrest Omen.
No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm.
Arrest Omen. Arrest over there.
Everything's all right now. I should investigate. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Lumos. Alohomora. How about some sightseeing? A castle must have been quite stately at this time. Revelio. Confringo. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Arresto momentum.
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you. Revelio.
Perhaps I shall scout around Felcroft.
Alohomora. Confringo! Revelio. Confringo! Revelio.
Too hard.
How nice of you to stop by.
Close to a breakthrough. I can feel it.
What's that?
Prepare.
There you are.
Never.
You showed no mercy at the cursed mountain. We will show none today.
Incendio.
Think you're clever,
Protego. You only have Ranrok to blame. Revelio.
The mind. Oh, how I'm...
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversationalist since my husband passed. Madam Althea Twiddle, pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Madam Twiddle.
You know, you might be interested in this. You young people love this sort of thing. My husband often ruminated on the mysterious statue just outside our hamlet. Some sort of archaic puzzle involving vases, he would insist. I stumbled upon it today when I had a burst of energy and extended my morning constitutional a bit longer than usual.
An archaic puzzle? Sounds fascinating.
You see, I suspected you'd be interested, and wait till I tell you about the rumours surrounding this particular puzzle. My husband Greville insisted that solving the puzzle would reveal a magical challenge of sorts. The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to try and solve it himself when... Perhaps you could take a look. I'd be rather interested to hear what
if anything you find.
If I happen to see it, I'll have a look.
Ah, the spirit of youth. I do hope you'll be able to solve the puzzle. If not for me, then in Greville's memory.
Revelio.
I should look into the statue Madame Twiddle mentioned. What do we have here? A demigod. Mine now, demigod.
Revelio.
This looks like the statue Madame Twiddle mentioned.
Revelio.
Why are there so many vases around here? I suppose I should try to find all the vases.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Nearly finished. One more vase. That's it. I should tell Madame Twiddle about what happened. Stupid.
Avenge your death.
Looked rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right. The statue was part of a puzzle.
Oh, really? How exciting!
Yes. I had to destroy a number of large vases, and that seemed to activate some sort of charm on the statue.
Well done. Oh, I miss having someone like you around with a thirst for knowledge and a quick mind. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied. Thank you for that. Who knows what I'll encounter on my next constitutional. Oh, my husband would be so pleased to know he was right about that statue.
Thank you.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Find anything yet?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky! Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
I deserve better than patrol duty.
Sad-looking place. Yeah.